let's take a look at the common chord progression 2, moving to the 5 in G major. Okay, the 2 chord in G major is going to be an A minor. And the 5 chord in G is going to be a D major. Again, the 2 chord in G, A minor, and the 5 chord in G, D major. That's the 2 moving to the 5 in G major.